Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Jabhat Amir Fukhair. We're here on the ground in northern Syria. This behind me is one of the buildings that has collapsed and been affected by the earthquake last night. My brothers and sisters, we need your support and your donation. Families who have lost their homes are become homeless now. A need of your assistance. We want to give out hot meals to the families who have lost their homes, you know, who are living on the streets, who are going to family members, who are asking help from other people. So please, my brothers, donate as much as you can. Your donation, your support is really important. Many families have lost their lives. 2,000 plus people have died in this earthquake. So your donation and your support is really important. Jazakallahu khairan.